Hey, hi guys. This is Spirit Journey. Today is October 17th. It's a Tuesday and it's after 1 p.m. and I'm at New Paltz. That's upstate New York. It's an hour and a half ride from New York City. And look what I found over there. A cornfield. Look at that. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Isn't that gorgeous? And then on the side over there, the pumpkin farm. Isn't that gorgeous? Wow. This is gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. And those are the Adirondack Mountains up there. It looks like a little farm building down over there. Is that gorgeous? Wow. I just had to share this with you guys. This is absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. And there's like on the, over there, there's like a little river. I can show you that also. Ta-da. This is just what I wanted to see. I wanted to just get out of New York City. I went to Central Park yesterday. I saw two men beating up a woman. It was very intense for me. But I like to see things like this behind me because it reminds me of there's beauty out there. So take care and enjoy the rest of your day. Bye-bye.